fire crews were busy on Grand Island fighting a house fire early this morning. It started around 1 o'clock on East River Road. A homeowner called 911 after hot red embers started falling through the sunroom. Fire investigators say a floodlight attached outside the home sparked, causing an electrical fire. Crews were able to quickly stop the fire from spreading to the home. Damage was limited to just the sunroom and roof, and it's estimated at about $11,000.